I went for the farthest green in 2K23 history. The full video is on my YouTube, link in bio. First, I got my build with a 99 three-pointer. Then I equipped Limitless Range on Hall of Fame, and I put on Sharpshooting Takeover. Then I got my teammate, and I had him put on Playmaking Takeover, and we both put on Accelerator. And then once we both got Takeover, this happened. I hit a shot from 40 feet. Then I went even deeper and went for a 45-foot shot. And then I finally hit a 50-foot shot in 2K23.